from a massive puncture wound to the chest. Mm-hmm. Hey, have a look, Mike.
Knife?
You can't really tell. They'd have to be serrated to cause that much damage. Cover them over.
What we got here is a clear-cut case of old Dan messing around a little, probably with one of his actresses. I've seen it a million times. Yeah. Ah, look at this, my friend. Look at this. Check this out. His wife ain't that small. Clear-cut case. His wife probably came home, found him in the middle of the throes of passion with some hot little number from the production.
Wow, you're home early. Hi. Still on for IKEA?
You were just saying you needed some new duvet covers, or quilts, or meatballs. How about some meatballs?
That truly is an elaborate story, Detective.
Who the hell are you?
Sykes. I'm with the Department of Homeland Security. What?
Yeah, right.
Mr. Allen was shooting a documentary investigating the Federalist Society. He had snuck into a secure meeting, and he barely escaped with some footage. That's why I'm here.
Good story, Sykes. Great story.
What a bullshit story, Sykes. Where do you come up with this kind of shit? Anybody could think of this.
That's why I'm here.
Even a dipshit like Mike could come up with this stuff.
Maybe they're swingers.
Anybody could come up with anything like that. Hey, Mike. What do you think happened? Let's hear this. This ought to be good.
Thank you.
So, Rookie, what do you got? What do you think happened?
Walking Dead, man. Zombies.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, kid.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Thanks a lot. I gotta go take a piss. Keep an eye on it.
You got it, boss.
I'm gonna go out to the car, get the camera, collect some evidence.
Ugh. Guy's weird. It creeps me out. Come on, Joe. I gotta take a piss.
What the hell are you talking about? What the hell? What do you mean he took the body? Sykes,